Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, another video, let's fucking go. Where's the closest mission? Yeah, let's go to Leicester. How many 2 kilometers? Okay.
Shit.
Can I get some mods already? Or not really? Oh wait a second, I'm poor as fuck. It's not going to work. I forgot I spent everything on ammo and guns. But I don't regret it. Yeah, that's right, you fucking look out. What is Leicester going to offer us? Okay, you could just wait for the car to stop. Okay, don't judge.
I said look respectable. Go change.
Oh fuck off. And ah fuck. I'll have to go back home. I'll have to go back home because I cannot afford the fucking formal wear. 2 kilometers again. Oh, there's a new mission. So I'm going to do this first. He didn't even fucking tell me that I need the suit for this mission. That was fucking rude of him. Okay, what is this mission about? Yeah, fuck this TV. You don't need it.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
Yeah, he's fucking right. I want to help you, so I smash your fucking TV.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that?
Oh, fuck it. Let's take this one. Or is it... it's scripted. It's not.
Oh, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral abilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow?
Borrow your boat.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
Right.
Borrow they my fucking boat. They weren't stealing, they were fucking borrowing. With one difference. They had no plan to give it back.
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but you're driving like a psychopath, Michael.
No, I'm not. Fuck off. I'm driving normally.
Homo.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of like force of habit.
Why did you have to fucking tell me this? He fucking made me do this. Like, I couldn't fucking. He fucking forced me to. What? I had that 700. And now I don't even have 20. Okay, how do I press?
End of the pier. Fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something.
Apply front brake, apply the rear brake, reverse hold. Spare TV money? Where is your spare TV money? You have 20 fucking bucks in your pocket. With your mask, no doubt. Oh fuck, wrong way. My health starts dropping. That's not very good. But I can fucking make it. It's just 500 meters. Okay, just give him a little break before he has a fucking heart attack. Okay, because he's gonna have a heart attack once again.
Looks like you're buying your own TV. You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft?
You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs. This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? Fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
But you got to admit, it's a cool-ass boat. Please let me kill everyone on there, in there. No weapons in water, not even a pistol. Okay. And he's having a heart attack again.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Man, you gotta kill her
she
back.
Did?
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
That would have to be interesting.
Hey, hey, cool, man.
See your house and the Pornhub intro. Motherfucker. Try it, bitch. Scripted son of a bitch. Where's the other one? There's the other one. Okay, where is my car? I hope it is where I parked it. Don't pitch it yet.
I see that traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! You! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Yeah, the look at his face, you just know that he understood that he fucked everything up. Where is my fucking car now? Because I want it back. This car is fucking awesome. I'm gonna go to the place where I left it and see if it's there. Which one do I take? I'm gonna go with this one.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are.
Okay, it's you.
I'll be in touch if anything comes.
Hell yeah. Where to now? Oh fuck yeah, I need to, still have no money. So I need to go home, change, right. I need to go home, change and then go to Esther. And try to lose the cops as well. Okay, now I have, now I hope I have a formal wear in my wardrobe, because if I don't, I'm kind of fucked for now. But he has to have something like this.
The guy who pays the bills is here.
He fucking has to have it. Change clothes. Not here, jackets, no. Suits. Hell yeah. I knew he has to have one. Now to get to the Lester's place once again. Now he's definitely not going to tell me that I look like some fucking homeless guy. And didn't fit, of course. Get out of my way. Now I'm here again, bitch, and I wear your suit. So let me in.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look. I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
He was charming with that baseball bat.
Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. He went quiet.
Oh, the guy from GTA 4.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
We're going to Little Portola.
Okay, it's scripted. I'll need to get some cash and upgrade this car because it sucks for now. Both of these cars. The supercar is okay, pretty good, but this one sucks.
Maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townsend.
Yeah, all right. Lester. Very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
So it's a scouting mission.
Here we are.
That's probably why I needed a suit. So that the guard or whoever is next to the door, this guy, won't tell me that I look like a fucking homeless and tell me to fuck off.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent in one of the cameras? Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check.
Is that it?
Something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I think maybe 10 grand?
Not too much. 10 grand.
Our pendant start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
Thanks.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Find an access point.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Oh, I have to get back. Oh, I have to park it in this zone. Or to be honest, in this specific place.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
Who are they talking about?
I need to know where the air coming out
Trevor?
Of Vince and Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Get to high ground and take some shots. Shots. Whatever.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway. They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Of this, right? Right.
On the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
I'm not going to survive it if I just jump off the building, so I have to use the ladder. Survive this.
Come on, Michael, let's go.
Everything's so expensive. Traffic is terrible, and all the men are
here. Take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasted to a remote server. We might be able to wipe the remote. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes or rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. The glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid...
My car's still there. And they even repaired it for me. That's nice of them.
Here are the photos.
Workers
So we're setting up for a score. Hell yeah. Finally.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. But we can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSP. PD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably
stealing guns from police.
Length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play it smart?
Loud definitely sounds better, but I'm going to go for smart.
You've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select person.
Cheap.
Now the driver.
No fucking way to be any different.
Ah, okay.
Cheap.
This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so that...
Cheap.
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is...
This guy.
Cheap.
Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic. Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Yeah, I'm happy.
I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, huh? Good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Case in the jewel store. Okay, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video.